getting this thing ready for Tucson this weekend for Race Horse. I mean, the 3K Hooptie Challenge. Because this is kind of the Hooptie. Hoping the beadlocks will let me pare down a bunch and make some traction. And here we got a sparse interior. Some gauges that sort of work. A really nice steering wheel. We got ourselves some HPTuners. And a Dodge center console. And of course a fire extinguisher, because it'll probably catch on fire. So, should be pretty fun. Oh, there's a gallon of oil